Whitewater covers everything from the first connection with the client and, you know, gathering their ideas, gathering exactly what they're after. And we take that the whole nine yards through the proposal end, which I'm involved with. We're the ones who take the client's ideas and their grand dreams for their slide complexes and the parks, and we make that, you know, a reality as what we can actually provide them. And from there, it gets passed on to project services and engineering, and then it gets installed, and we have site installers and supervision that takes it to the full construction phase.
The company is totally invested in safety and high quality. A lot of people can invent creative ideas, but to execute them and do it safely, it takes a special place. And there's a real commitment to doing that at Whitewater.
So we have a group of highly trained site advisors that are trained in commissioning our slides. Also, all of our slides are engineered with the client and their customers in mind, so everything's engineered for safety. But we have a group of our most senior install advisors that go and they commission the slides, they take all the safety measurements and precautions before they hand right over to the public. So there will be no one down the slide before someone from Whitewater has deemed it safe.
You know, you're helping them sweat through details, you're sweating the details. It becomes important to you as a project manager. This project, it's theirs, it's their passion, it's their investment, but the project manager's there from Whitewater, is there hand in hand with them to make sure that goes well. That's what we're here to do, that's what we want to deliver, is the support that they need to be successful.
So with anything in construction, if it's installed properly, it's gonna last longer. So we have a team of highly skilled supervisors, technicians that go and install these slides properly. But another main thing is reducing the amount of maintenance that will come up in the future.
You finish it at the end and you see people riding down it. It's just like, oh wow, okay, I was part of that.